15th, 1968, Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman on planet Earth, drove an all-terrain vehicle through woodlands as unbreakable as the man himself. They'll have to have a good grip on the wheel on those wooden ramps. They've got it made. That ATV could flip on the landing.
can have you back here with me. But you've got time to play your little games. I'll let you know when it's time to come home.
Station, Dip. That's great news. Colt can't train there anymore, and hell, now we got a damn good view of our land. In the weeks leading Leading up to May 10th, 1971, Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in the known universe. Another blind jump. Can they do it? They're still in one piece.